Welcome back to Raunix. This is Ved Verma from Raunix Tech Services, and today we are going to discuss about our ready-made taxi application. If I said ready-made, that means you will get 100% same application as we showing in this video. We will change the application name, application icon, color, splash screen, and rest other details according to your branding. Features and functionalities of the application will be same as we are showing in this video. So, without wasting time, let's start the video. As always, I am going to open Visual Code Studio and I am going to open our user application. In this video, we will discuss about the user application features and functionalities only. In upcoming videos, we will discuss the driver application, the admin panel, and the complete process of taxi booking by user application and by driver application. So, as the application developed using Flutter technology and backend is on Laravel, so we are going to run the application using our simulator. Let's open a simulator. We will choose iPhone 13 Pro Max from here. Here you can see we have already installed our application. So let's remove that. Now we are going to run the application. It will take some time to simulate the application. Let's wait for some time. So here you can see we have successfully simulated our application in our iPhone 13 Pro Max. We are using simulation device for iOS application. This application is on Flutter, so it can be done for Android and iOS both. If you wanna have both, then you can have the both applications, Android and iOS. If you wanna have only one application for Android only, then you can buy it for only Android. That's depends on your choice and your requirement. So this is how our application look like. At the starting, we have added a splash screen that is animated type. That splash screen also can be changed according to your requirement. After splash, we have added a language page from where you can choose your desired language, in which language you wanna use the application. Right now we have added these languages. If you wanna add any other language, that can also be done. I'm going to use English language for now. After that, it will ask you to enter your mobile number. If your mobile number is already registered with that application, then it will allow to log in. If your mobile number is not registered, then it will ask you to register first. So I am going to put my number and click on login button. It will ask an OTP. That OTP will come from Firebase. We are using Firebase for OTP. Like this, it will verify your application. I am going to use my default OTP. After verify the OTP, it will ask you to allow the location permissions as is a taxi application. So it will need your current location to show the nearby drivers. So click on allow. And the application will look like this. As I am using iPhone 13 Pro Max simulator, so it will take a default location that is from USA. Here you can see your pickup location. You can change your pickup location as per your requirement. You can choose the pickup location from map as well. You can click on this icon to zoom your location. You can save the location as favorite from here. These are options are available in our application, one for rental, second one for daily, and third one for manual. If you wanna rent a car, then you can go for rental option. If you wanna go for daily option, then you can click on daily. If you wanna book a manual booking, then you can click on manual booking and it will redirect you the WhatsApp number that we have connected. Another option is for menu. From menu, you can see your profile, your history, your wallet, your referral, favorites, frequently asked questions, SOS numbers, language, complaints, about us section, delete account section, and logout. Let's check other features. Suppose you wanna choose a drop location that is nearby your pickup location. I'm going to choose Sarah Park. That location belongs to USA. I'm going to choose this one. It will draw a map between the pickup location and drop location like this. Here you can see this is our pickup point and here is our drop point. If you wanna zoom the map, then you can click on this button and it will zoom like this. It will show the available vehicles. Right now it's showing only one vehicle because at this location we have only one vehicle available. It will show the vehicle seats available and the estimated fare. Also, you can click the I button to get more details about the vehicle and the estimated fare. Like this, it will show. You can change the payment method from here. You can pay with cash or wallet. If you have any coupon code, then you can apply it here. You can ride now or you can have an option for ride later. If you click on ride later, then we'll give you option for today from 30 minutes away from current time. You can see the time right now is and the time the booking can be done here. You can also click on ride now. When you click on ride now, it will start searching the nearby driver that we will discuss in upcoming video. If you click on rental, then it will show you all the packages available in your area. Like this. And you can choose any vehicle type from here. In the rental option, we have also added two options, ride later or ride now. You can choose any of these. If you go wallet feature, then you can check your available balance. If you want to add your money in your wallet, then you can add from here. Suppose you want to add 100 rupees, 500 rupees or 1000 rupees, you can choose from here or you can give custom from here as well, like this. So suppose you wanna add 100 rupees, you choose 100 rupees and click on add money. It will ask you to choose a payment gateway. Right now we are using Indian payment gateway RazorPay. This application support lot of payment gateway. The list we will mention in our document. You can check the documents or you can call us or connect with our consultant. So they will help you the best for regarding that. In the next video, we will discuss about the features and functionalities of the driver application and we'll see you in next video. Thank you.